So how are you?
Same.
Bad then.
I've honestly nothing to compare it to anymore. But I guess a good day is when I don't go around wanting to shoot random strangers in the face and then turn the gun on myself.
One of my clients fantasizes about killing his ex-wife when he's masturbating.
Why are you telling me that?
I didn't say his name.
No, I know, but how does that help me?
I don't know. I guess to let you know you're not the only one.
Only what?
Well, the only mental case out there. I mean, you know, the only guy with mental problems. I've got problems.
Go on.
Oh, God, man, where do I start?
Maybe start with me as I'm paying, but... And my dad's completely gone now. I feel bad that I resent having to visit him every day, but I know I'd feel bad if I didn't visit him every day. And then when I do visit him every day, I feel bad when I leave because it was so depressing. I know I'm not thinking straight, but I don't want to think straight because when I do, I get even more fucking depressed because I just want to sleep. You know, I haven't... Sorry, am I boring you?
I just got into an argument on Twitter with this absolute moron medical student and now he's decided to block me because he couldn't take it. It's pathetic.
It is, yeah.
I'd love to meet him.
Yeah?
I'll fucking give him a good hiding. Good week?
No, of course not. How could I possibly have had a good week?
Only you know that, really.
Why am I paying you, then?
That's a good question.
And?
Why are you paying me?
What, so I've got to know that, too?
Tony, we're here to ask and answer difficult questions about yourself. Now, maybe you don't want to know the answer. Maybe the easy way out for you is to think that there isn't an answer. Well, there is an answer, but you seem happier to just accept your unhappiness.
No, I do accept my unhappiness. I know exactly why I'm unhappy. And I also know the only thing that would stop me being unhappy is impossible. What I don't know is why I pay someone who doesn't care about me.
Well, there are people in your life who care about you, but do they actually do what's good for you?
I don't think anyone knows what's good for me.
Well, I think it's in there somewhere.
I just want to stop feeling sad.
Do that. Just stop feeling sad.
I've been getting a bit of pressure to maybe start dating again. I say again, I've never dated. I don't see the point. I met someone by chance and she turned out to be perfect. And I can't see that ever happening again.
What about just having fun?
It won't be fun.
Yeah, again, shit attitude, mate. All this, oh, where's my soulmate? I'm not even sure it's natural for us to have one mate for life. It's pretty rare in most species, I've got to tell you. There is an Australian mouse. Now, the male lives for a year because as soon as it becomes an adult and it wants to mate, it goes out and mates with about 100 females. It literally, it gets the horn and it thinks, right, I'm going to shag everything that moves. And it does. You know, there's no wooing, there's no, are we compatible or is she my soulmate? There's none of that. It's just honour, whether she likes it or not. I mean, it's basically rape, yeah? But there's no silly outcry. And then, exhausted, dead.
I'm always angry.
Yeah.
I hate the fact that people think they can get away with being shit, you know? I was wound up the other day by a woman walking along the street next to me, and she was shuffling. She wouldn't pick her. Pick your fucking feet up. Has no one ever told you how to fucking walk? You're an adult. I wanted to punch a bloke in the cafe yesterday for yawning too loudly. He was doing this. Shut the fuck up. No one cares. Like celebrating being tired.
We all get irritated by things, okay? I hate people who eat the ice in their gin and tonics.
So do I. But I bet your first thought isn't, I hope he chokes on that. And as he's on the floor, gasping for air, I want to lean in and go, that's what you get for eating ice, you fucking moron.
No, it isn't.
Welcome to the contents of my head.
Excuse me.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't see the point.
Therapy is a way of helping you cope with your feelings.
How?
You're asking the question, which means you're on the way to problem solving.
Am I?
That's a great question. That's a great question, Tony. We are here to help you change the negative behavior which contributes to your problems.
What is my negative behavior?
Well, you've said yourself you want to punish the world as a result of your loss.
Yeah, some people deserve to be punished, including me. And I thought I could be the one to administer the punishment, but my mistake was thinking that everyone is an asshole. And they're not. Some people are nice, right? And the trick is to find who's nice and who's an arsehole. But arseholes are clever. They pretend to be nice. They pretend to care about you. That you're an arsehole.
So I'm clever.
Yeah.
So you want to punish me?
I don't, actually. No. I just don't need you around anymore. I don't need you anymore.
Okay.
You're not terrible, you know. You're not Hitler. You're a dickhead. You're a dick.
You feel better, Tony?
I do. Maybe there's something in this. Yeah. You absolute cock. You cock, you twat.
It was your brother-in-law, Matt, that told me about you, and we thought it would be a good idea for
No, I know, and I went along with it for a while. I don't know why, like wiggling a tooth. I knew you were a cock, but I just thought, give it a...
Well, it seems to be helping him, what with his marriage going down the fucking Swanee.
His what?
Sorry. Naughty.